which I guess is me. The nominees for Outstanding Documentary are I Am the Storm, directed by S. Craven Herzog. Goodnight, Sugar Baby, interpreted by VERA, directed by J. David Moss. Invincible Pep, directed by Ryan Quinn. Shot by Shot, The Magic of Movie Making, directed by John Lights. You put this in backwards. The award goes to Goodnight, Sugar Babe.
Winter coat with a hood around it because they beat her so bad they didn't want anybody to see her.